right, 3, 2, 1. I'm here with Joey and Thierry, Joey I, well known in the Philly boxing circuit, jack of all trades, cut man of the year about, what, 8 years in a row now?
8 years in a row now, yeah.
You go to a Philly show, Joey I's there working a corner doing something.
So, what I gotta do.
Joey I, what have you been up to these days? What's good for 2009?
What's good for 2009? Well, we got a lot coming up. We're looking to maybe do a show late March, early April, something like that. And, you know, we're looking for a new gym, new spot for a new big gym coming up soon. Got a spot maybe in Manion, not sure. But 2009, looking good.
Mid-2008, you're saying you're in a movie, The Nail?
Yep, I was in the movie, The Nail, yep.
For those who haven't heard about it, give us a little...
Movie's done, it should be coming out in the summer. I'm technical advisor and location manager and a choreographer. I choreographed all the play pieces. But I actually play myself, I cameo as myself in the movie.
And for those who don't know, give a short breakdown of what the movie's about.
The movie's about an ex-fighter who went to jail, he accidentally killed a girl in a fight, and remorseful, gets out, he doesn't want to fight anymore, but just wants to move on with his life. But the only thing that hasn't changed is the gym, the boxing, so he goes back to that, hanging out in the gym, he's just trying to put his life together, and without getting back in the ring, which is tough.
People, how long you been in the fight game, Joey?
I started out when I was 10 years old in 1979, so that would make me, next month, 40 years old.
All right.
So 30 years, yeah, I've been messing around. I've been an amateur fighter, pro fighter, trainer, cut man, promoter, I've done it all.
You know, you're well renowned around the world for your cut man skills. Where'd you learn that trade from, man?
I hung around guys like Stan the Cutman, Eddie Aliano, Adolf Pataco, all them guys when I was young. I just had like a love for the blood and everything. When I was a kid, I worked in a funeral home. Got to see all the blood and all that stuff. And it's just certain things in boxing. Some people like the referee. Some people like the promote. I like working cuts.
So you say you're looking in the opening of the gym. Say somebody sees this. Thinking about becoming a fighter.
Tell him to give me a call.
What kind of trainer is Joey I, and what kind of fighter does he want?
You give me a guy that's got nothing but heart. He'll never embarrass you. You know what I mean? Guys, some of them go to have skills off and down all over, but if they don't have a ticker, they're not worth putting in the ring. You can't give somebody heart, you can't give somebody power. You can teach them how to fight.
Alright. You've been around the game a long time, Joey I. Looks like you're
going
to be here for a while. What do you think the state of the game is right now?
It's actually it's hurting a little bit. I mean, we got Russell's out of here at the Alhambra. Joe Hayes out of the back there in the gym. Things aren't doing so well. We got the blue, but, you know, that's about it right now. I mean, but all boxing is. I mean, between the economy, there aren't anybody willing to get in there and get the face kicked in. You know, it's tough.
What do you think the biggest problem is, or what do you think could be done to make it better, in your opinion?
Well, maybe less titles, maybe more exposure. Guys like yourself, you do a very good job at getting stuff out there, but we need more exposure, more media exposure. Even, follow these kids from amateurs all the way up. You know, put it in the papers every week. You know, get it out there. Get it on the news. Follow these guys around like they do for football and baseball. We need more exposure. More people would pay attention. They're falling into all this other crap with this mixed martial arts crap, and that's just a legalized street fight. You know, that's the shame thing. Today's generation wants instant gratification. That's the shame thing.
Alright, so I got a couple fan mails over the past couple weeks or so, I don't want to say fans, readers, whatever, asking about one of my favorites, one of your boys, Joe Christie. What's he been up to?
He was in a motorcycle accident, hurt his shoulder, he's been out of work, been out of fight the fight thing, but don't count that cat out. You know what I mean? Just like in the ring, don't count him out.
Yeah, he'll come play with one arm.
So he'll be back.
We can't expect
therapy, he'll get fixed up. You know, the guy got a motorcycle. Could have never did that. Got an accident, messed up his shoulder. But like I said, don't count him out. He'll be back.
Alright, so we covered a lot. Joey I, the camera's yours.
You got it, bro.
Anything you gotta say? Anything you wanna
add? Just remember, I got my eye on you. I'm out there, but I got my eye on you.
There he goes, Joey I, and he's the man. Over